But there are no adoring fans out in the countryside. Here the challenge is individual, solo, alone. There are no safety ropes either. Only the sinewy strength and steely grip of his fingers lie between the climber and a brutal fall, probably fatal. There are still only a dozen or so climbers, most of them French, who can tackle this sort of climb. 10 years ago, the best climbers in the world wouldn't even have tried it. To reach this peak of fitness, Eric trains rigorously. No smoking, no drinking, a diet of cereals and dairy products, then jogging for endurance, muscle building for strength, and gymnastics for the suppleness and agility the rock face demands. He does have a weakness for cakes, les gâteaux. In the Alps, his successes read like a who's who of mountaineering. The 13,000 foot Drew by the direct route. The Bonatti Chimney in 10.5 hours. The south face of the 12,000 foot Fu in just 6 hours. For speed is the new climber's strongest ally. Speed, which will mean that he is up the mountain and away before the bad weather which has killed so many in the past can trap him. Recently, Eric Escoffier has turned to another type of climbing, another type of mountain, the Himalayas. In one expedition alone, he climbed 3 peaks, all over 24,000 feet. His ultimate ambition is to be the first man to climb all the peaks of over 24,000 feet in the world. There are 14 of them. Maybe he is some way behind the greats of the high mountain world, but Eric Escoffier is catching up quickly.